I can't get no Hamentaschen. I can't get no Hamentaschen. They run out, they sold out. This Purim version of a great Rolling Stone song, Can't Get No Hamentaschen. Chord wise, we're just playing E, D, A, and at one point there's a B chord in there. If you're averse to playing bar chords, you can also instead play a B7, which gives a little different feel, but works pretty well. And in terms of strumming, there's just really two parts in terms of the chords and the strumming. The intro here is, the way I'm going to teach it to you is to do a E, E, D, D, A, and back to it. And the strums, we're going to go like this. Down, 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 up, who is he? Down, down, up, down, up. Trying to emulate a little bit is this this riff here, which comes throughout the song, and it goes like on the A string on the second to the fourth and fifth frets. Play around with those things if you like to. And that's the majority of the song is that. And then when we get to the chorus, the strumming is going to be a little bit different and the chords are going to be a little bit different. So we're going to go in the chorus, which is we're just going to do all downstrokes, gather a little tension. So we go, I can't get no to an A, Hamentaschen to an E. I can't get back to the first part. I can't get no. I can't get no. I was driving in my car. I saw my mom go into the store. She wanted to buy some more for this Purim celebration. But she was filled with much frustration. Said before. So basically we've got this intro, which is, let's call that part one. Part two is just the chorus, the I can't get no. And when we get to the chorus where it goes, I'm watching my TV. My sister came and told me. That's the verse, but it's actually using the chords from the intro. So I'm going to play it through a little bit. Hopefully I've given you enough pieces that it's all going to make sense. I'll do the intro, I'll do the chorus, I'll do one verse, and I'll come back to the chorus. So, and then there's one part where the music kind of drops out too, like, oh no, no, hey, 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 and the music comes back into that part. You can do that or not, do whatever you want to. Okay, so here we go. Here, which can be fun. And I did make a little mistake where I was supposed to go to a B, but I went to an A instead. But what are you gonna do? All right, happy Purim. Enjoy some Hamentaschen on me. See you later.